How do you download YouTube subtitles for your videos in SRT format? I'm going to show you how to do that in YouTube Studio so that you can get the captions in a format that you can use in another context. So I'm in Studio, I select the video that I want, which happens to be this one about captions, and I go to subtitles here, and up here on the right, I can go and edit the subtitles. And if I do that, I've got the option to download them, but that will only download them in SBV format. But what I actually want to do is download them in SRT format. And so to do that, I go over here, download, and that gives you a number of other options, such as SRT format. So that's it, there's the file there. And if I open that file in a text editor, I can see that that file has got each caption number, its timestamp, where it starts and when it finishes, and of course the captions themselves. One other way of looking at the captions is to go to edit. And we have them all here. And I can do edit as text. And this gives me all of those captions just with the text. Basically select all of that and then I can copy that into a text editor so that I can use those captions for something else without the timings. I'll go back and assign timings here and hit publish and we're done.